People running for their lives. It's not our problem.